from Harbor Breeze Cruises. How long can dolphins stay out of water? A common question that is usually asked is, can dolphins breathe underwater? The answer is no. Dolphins can't breathe underwater. But although dolphins need to breathe oxygen in order to survive, they are still aquatic and must remain hydrated in order to live. A dolphin can live out of water for hours if it is kept wet and cool. One of the biggest dangers to a dolphin being out of water is their inability to regulate their body temperature. We dolphins are warm-blooded and need to maintain a steady body temperature of 96 to 97 degrees Fahrenheit. Because dolphins do not have sweat glands, they regulate their body temperature via thermoregulation. Because dolphins rely on their environment to help regulate body temperature, dolphins may find themselves facing the potential risk of becoming overheated if their environment gets too hot. So, if they are out of water in a warmer climate, they face the danger of becoming extremely overheated because they are unable to thermoregulate. How long can a dolphin hold its breath? Even though dolphins can't breathe underwater, they can still hold their breath for a very long time. An average dolphin can hold its breath underwater for 8 to 10 minutes. Some dolphin species can even remain underwater for up to 15 minutes. This gives them the ability to engage in extended dives where they can catch fish and other prey.